Hi friends, Yashika here. I will just share 6 ways to de-stress yourself. I picked my book, right? I reached office and I picked my book and I opened page number 103. Just randomly I opened this page and I found 6 ways to de-stress yourself. And I really thought to share it with you. It might help any of you, right? So the step number 1 is the way. One is relax. You are not here to solve everything. Many a times we take all the pressures and we assume that we are the solution. We can give the solution to every problem. Whoever is facing that might be in family, might be in workplace, might be in your neighborhood or in your own life, right? Every situation does not demand your attention, but you give your attention to every situation. So stop doing that. Second step is to prioritize yourself first, then others. It is very clear statement, so have a thought about it. Third step is take 10 deep breaths. Whenever you feel anxious or whenever you feel stress is coming up, right, it happens many times in a day when unwanted situations or unexpected things happen and we really feel that what to do and how it happened and whom should I look forward to. In these situations where you feel stress, where you feel that anxiety, take deep 10 breaths and it will help you, balance your internal neurological system and it will calm your mind as well. And now the step number 4 is let go of the expectations what others think of, right? What others think about you. It is not your business. I know you have heard it, listened it, read it hundreds of times, but how many times did you implement, actually execute it, right? So literally execute what others think about you is none of your business. Once you start doing it, your stress levels will automatically come down on daily routine levels, right? Now is the fifth point. It's really very important and one of my favorite points. Forgive yourself of everything, right, which you do not like happening in your life, in your past or in your current life. Forgive yourself for everything you think that it should not have happened, I shouldn't have done it, it should have been better, all right, if I have done it, I should have performed better or I should have behaved better, I should have maintained that relationship. Whatever the mistakes you have done, just take a lesson. It is important, very important. Do not forget the lesson. Take the lesson, but forgive yourself, and it will amplify your, happiness. You will see it in your life practically happening. The last point here, my friends, is feel grateful for whatever you have in your life and say thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you as many times as you can. Say n number of times in your day. And the moment you start doing it, the moment you start saying thank you, thank you, thank you, I'm grateful for this, I'm grateful for that, that automatically gives you so much of calmness, so much of satisfaction, relaxation. There is no point that stress will be staying with you if you are grateful. Gratitude and stress cannot stay together. Gratitude and complaint cannot stay together, right? So please follow these 6 steps. I'm sure it will help some of you at least. So make sure that you follow these processes and thank you. So it will help you. And do let me know in the comment section how it's going for you and which is the point you like the most. I'll see you again very soon. Have a great abundant day. Thank you.